Welcome back to my channel. And if you are visiting this channel for the first time, you are also highly welcome. In this lecture, we'll be looking at the lymphatic drainage of the scalp. This is a part four lecture on the scalp. I have done a part two, and also part three lectures on the scalp. If you've not checked those lectures up, please kindly go and do so. But for the purpose of this class, we would be focusing on the lymphatic drainage of the scalp. Here, we'll be describing the different lymphatic drainage of the different regions of the scalp. Before driving in into the lymphatic drainage of the scalp, it's good for us to subdivide the scalp into the different regions based on their lymphatic drainage. So using this image here, this is a one-sided view. So whatever that is represented here, we also apply to the other region. So let's say this is one side of the scalp. So at this region, we try to create a demarcation here that is highlighted in dotted yellow at this point. And this line tends to divide the scalp into a larger upper part and a smaller lower part. So at this lateral view, you have a larger upper part and a smaller lower part. The larger upper part will be further subdivided using this line here demarcated in black into the anterior upper part and the posterior upper part. While the lower parts here will also be demarcated with this line here in dotted red, where we have specific region of the lower smaller part that will be located anterior to the auricle, and we also have another sub-region of the lower smaller part that will be located posterior to the auricle. So in this lower region, the auricle is used as a landmark for dividing the lower part into the anterior part and the posterior part. So we now have this representation here as highlighted in this image, and this will also be used on the other side of the scalp. We already say that this is a one-sided view, so whatever that we represent here, we also apply to the other side. So now let's drive in into the lymphatic drainage of the different sub-regions of the scalp. For the anterior upper region here, we have the lymphatic drainage of this region harrowed here in red and is directed into the submandibular lymph nodes. These submandibular lymph nodes are a group of lymph nodes that are located around the angle of the mandible. So lymphatics from this region is drained into the submandibular lymph node. Then the posterior upper region here at the back is drained into the occipital lymph node. The occipital lymph node is located at the posterior part. We have the lymphatic drainage of the posterior upper region of the scalp collected into the occipital lymph nodes. This is all about the upper part of the scalp. Then going to the lower part of the scalp, where the auricle will be used as a landmark for the region that is located in the lower part of the scalp, but specifically positioned anterior to the auricle. This lymph will be drained into the superficial parotid lymph node. This superficial parotid lymph node is located anterior to the auricle, located in the preauricular region. Preauricular means anterior to the auricle. So you see it anterior to the auricular region. So we have the anterior lower part, specifically the region that is located anterior to the auricle, collecting the lymph around this region and draining it into the superficial parotid lymph node. Then the lower posterior region that is located behind the auricle, these lymphs will be collected and drained into the mastoid lymph node. And this is what is seen to be harrowed here in yellow. So we have the lower region of the scalp, specifically the region that is located behind the auricle. The lymph is collected into the mastoid lymph node. The mastoid lymph nodes are seen as group of lymph nodes collected at the posterior part of the auricle. So they are located at the retroauricular region. Retro means posterior. So you see that the different regions of the scalp are drained into different lymph nodes. So thanks for watching this video. Let's continue to stay glued to this channel.